The chief executive of the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region, Donald Tung, has given an insight into Hong Kong's current economic situation in an interview with CCTV reporter Tian Wei. Tung commented on the region's economic performance since the Asian financial crisis a decade ago and touched upon issues such as using the renminbi in trade with the mainland.
Your words just a few days ago saying Hong Kong might become the first region outside the mainland to use RMB for trade. People are talking about maybe we're going to have one country, one currency soon.
China, mainland of China, is obviously is our largest trading partner at the moment. So further down the road, under certain conditions, including first a full convertibility of the RMB, and secondly, that it is allowable under our law, which is important as well, then this is, I think, conditions would then be right for us to consider options. At the moment, I have no intention whatsoever from departing from our current arrangement of linking to the
What about
dollar.
The power of Hong Kong? 10 years ago, everybody in Asia was severely hit, including Hong Kong, by the Asian financial crisis. Compared to that time, how is Hong Kong now?
If you look at our banks, we have the largest collection of banks in Asia. None of them is in trouble. None of our local banks is in trouble. All of them are well funded, well capitalized, and complies with practically all the rulings coming out from Basel. Look at our stock market. It has not stopped trading for one single minute throughout this period, and liquidity remains strong. So I would say, if you look at it objectively, Hong Kong remains one of the most strong and reliable and robust financial centers in the world today.
Recently, we all remember the heated discussion during the G20, in which there were some Western authorities saying that Hong Kong and Macau should be listed as the tax haven. And of course, both Chinese President Hu Jintao and US President Barack Obama were against that. But how do you reflect on that debate?
Well, first of all, I think the sort of haven is a very pregnant word. And what exactly it means? If it means this is a place where taxation is generally low, then I agree it is. We
are. I guess that's not exactly what they meant.
If it's a place where money is easily laundered, and I absolutely resent that idea. And if you're talking about a place where you can hide your secret money coming from very nebulous source, I certainly resent that. We have the most rigorous supervision system as far as money laundering is concerned, and that has been we have been receiving global acclaim, including Americans and everybody in leading global efforts in that regard. But there is a question of disclosure. As we have no legislation in Hong Kong which require would absolutely protect the information of the bank, People have been saying that perhaps we should do a bit more in an area of exchanging information of individual taxpayers in your territory so that people may ensure that they are not evading tax in other countries. This is, again, we have accepted the argument and we have assured people we are changing our policy and we are going to introduce legislation to correct that. But as far as we are concerned, Hong Kong is a reliable, robust financial center on the one hand and very, very responsible global citizen.